The pandemic evidence has shown that wearing a mask is the most efficient way of staying safe. However, there are so many issues with regular masks. They don't kill the virus or bacteria contamination on the inside. They are ineffective against cross-contamination of viruses, may cause skin irritation, and requires frequent mask replacement, which leads us to doubt if they're protective enough. The simple truth is, they're not, which is why Israeli scientists devoted several years to developing the one true solution. Olvatec introduces the revolutionary patented Copper-Oxide medical face mask. The Copper-Oxide mask is the world's first certified medical face mask, Type IIR, was tested by USA leading laboratories and proven to neutralize on contact 99.9% of the virus in just 1 minute. The mask is made of the Copper-Oxide material, formulated by MedCu, an Israeli technology company, protected by over 30 patents, and possesses dual-side antiviral protection, as well as cosmetic properties that increase the skin's elasticity and may reduce wrinkles. Here are some facts you should know of the Copper-Oxide mask. Copper-Oxide mask is medical mask class 1, type IIR, more than 99% bacterial filtration efficiency, and effectively repel the virus by more than 99%. The mask's inner and outer layers are both made of the patented material, providing dual-side protection and reduce the risk of infection and cross-contamination. Copper-Oxide mask is environment-friendly, presents proven more than 99% antibacterial sustainability for 6 weeks. The Copper-Oxide particles are a potent ability to repel viruses that do not decline over time. It's time to start being safe again with the tested and proven Copper-Oxide face mask. Provided by Olvatec.